I was playing piano and I wanted to be able to use the pedal with, you know, the songs I was playing. I tried some things, but just nothing was really working.
She wasn't able to reach the pedal at all from the piano bench, and I said, we need to do something. Heidi was born missing parts of all four limbs, and it's called quadrilateral congenital amputations. Heidi can do everything, just almost everything, just she does it differently.
So my mom was like, hey, why don't we ask some colleges and some engineers? And KU was the one, was the only one that actually responded.
I reached out to the Biomedical Engineering Society to see if they had people who would be willing to volunteer on the project.
So when Dr. Fischer came to me with this project, I was ecstatic. This is why I'm studying engineering.
How can I really help with this? Like, what can I do in order to make someone's life better or help them? I was able to make models on the computer for and different types of prototypes. And as we went further, we felt like we were finally down to the stage that we could present her something.
I like sat down the piano and I put the pedal on and I like pressed it down, and all of a sudden it just like, the piano just came alive for me.
That's it, you got it. That's it.
That was a pretty special moment.
It was like a real emotional experience.
She already had the dream. She just needed a few engineers to help with a few of those technical aspects.
These students did not get any credit hours, and they did not get any grade for this. They did not get any pay for this. They just volunteered their time because it was something that they wanted to do and wanted to contribute to.
Just doing this for somebody they didn't even know, and a mom who called out of the blue, and they were just so gung-ho about helping.
If I could say one thing to the KU students, I would say thank you, thank you, thank you so much.
Heidi has taught me that no matter what, you should never give up. If you set your eyes on a goal, there's nothing that can stop you if you truly want it.